first came home with her baby, we loved that we could put him in the bassinet version of the crib. We converted from the bassinet to the midi size crib, which is bigger and wider than the bassinet. Here's the full size crib, but here's the best part. When he's older, we can take these sides off and convert to a junior bed. We have a few years to go, but we're looking forward to using this awesome bed when it's time.